20 years, one of his country's most celebrated human rights lawyers, he's received countless awards abroad for his activism. At home, though, that same activism has landed him in prison, twice. In the 1980s, he spent 7 years behind bars for criticizing the government.